Welcome back to the feud, everybody. The Malgas family won the game. And now it's time to play
Fast Money.
All right, Anthony, this is how Fast Money works. Bradley's off stage where he can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass. We have enough time, we'll get back to it. You and Bradley together come with 200 points. Tell everybody what you'll win.
75,000 red!
You just clear your throat. Oh, that's what it is. Oh, no, it didn't work. You ready?
Yes, I am.
Twenty seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Clock will start after I read the first question. All right, here we go. Name a font most people use on their work documents.
Times Roman.
Besides Johannesburg, name another major city in Mzansi.
Cape Town.
A type of tea.
Coffee.
Something you pack in your holiday suitcase.
My shoes.
A popular Valentine's Day gift.
Flowers.
Well, let's see how you did, Anthony. All right, here we go. Name a font most people use on their work documents. You said... That's what you said?
Yes.
Times New Roman. Survey said...
Yes!
Besides Johannesburg, name another major city in Mzansi. You said... Cape Town. Survey said... A type of tea, you said?
Ribbles. It's fine.
Name a type of tea. Coffee. Survey said?
Should have said Ribbles. I should have said Ribbles.
You could have said anything but coffee. You could have said pee, and it would have made more sense. Okay, here we go. Something you pack in your holiday suitcase, you said... Shoes, survey said... A popular Valentine's Day gift, you said... Flowers, survey said. We'll be all right. We'll be all right. Come on, let's go. All right, let's bring out Bradley. Now, Bradley, that's your cousin.
Yeah, that's my cousin.
Yeah, he did okay. He did what he had to do. He got you halfway there. He got 107. You need 93 to win for the jackpot of 75,000 Rand. You really gotta focus, man, to make this happen. That's a long way off, 93 points, okay? All right, I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate any of the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again. It's gonna be a little bit, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Anthony's answers. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name a font most people use on their work documents.
Arial.
Besides Johannesburg, name another major city in Mzansi.
Durban.
A type of tea.
Chai.
Something you pack in your holiday suitcase.
Clothes.
A popular Valentine's Day gift.
Flowers.
Try again.
Chocolate.
Woo! 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 Come on, man! Woo! 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 Woo!
Well, let's see how you did, Bradley. We need 93 points for 75,000 rand. Name a font most people use on their work documents. You said Arial. Survey said? Arial was the number one answer. We need 60 points for 75,000 rand. Besides Johannesburg, name another major city in Mzansi. You said Durban. I've been there many times. Survey said? Cape Town. Cape Town was the number one answer. We need 41 points for 75,000 rand. A type of tea. You said chai. Survey said? What did you say you should have said, Anthony?
Rooibos.
Rooibos was the number one answer. We need 39 points. We need two good ones, y'all. We need two good ones. Something you pack in your holiday suitcase. You said clothes. Survey said.
Come on.
Clothes and underwear was the number one answer. We are 9 points away from 75,000 rand. A popular Valentine's Day gift, you said. Chocolates. Survey said. Oh! Roses and flowers was the number one answer. Well, congratulations to the Malgas family. That's 75,000 rand. You got 75,000 rand, but you walk away with a grand total. 101,300 rand. Man. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time.